All right, so Section 4 has another champ, and they got another opportunity as we go to 167 pounds. Justin Bowers out of Johnson City High School, 36-1, fourth in the junior nationals, and a guy to be reckoned with. Will be going against Eric Vaughn out of Medina High School in Section 6. Black and orange, he's a senior, 34-0, Eric Vaughn.
I think it's Medina High School.
But at any rate, it's 167 pounds, and Justin Bowers, another one of those guys with 100-plus wins, 125-16. And a lot of action here, a lot of speed in these 67-pounders. Vaughn.
Real tight. Still in tight. Bowers is a wizard, and you can see that, and they go out of bounds, almost out of bounds.
Bowers working hard as Vaughn, very aggressive, but they managed to scoot out. You can see how important the out-of-bounds is. And when they shoot the move, can you get out and get away and not give up the points?
I think these bigger guys should wrestle on a bigger circle.
Yeah, that's,
I mean, it's not bad for the 91-pounders, but you get up to heavyweight, watch those guys. One step, they're out of bounds.
That's right. No score. Oh, nice shot by Vaughn. Oh, nice move.
But I didn't think he was going to finish it up, Dale.
He did finish it off. He scooped, got that leg around. It's just before they hit the out of bounds right there. Eric Vaughn out of Section 6. Senior, 34-0, came up with a takedown. And Justin Bowers from Section 4 is down by two.
The all too familiar caution.
Dana Charpentier is just saying,
I noticed a little bit of blood on the eyelid.
Yeah, that's going to be Section 6, Eric Vaughn. There he is.
New York State
the eye taken care of.
March 7th at 8 p.m. A presentation of the Empire Sports Network. They're home for high school sports.
They're back. Vaughn on top. That's Bowers on the bottom.
1 minute.
Bowers out. Tries to spin. Vaughn
counters. Hands nicely. I think Vaughn just had enough of that. Didn't want to get in trouble. So, okay, give you the one.
Right. Vaughn a little taller than Bowers.
Again, and it's single leg. Third time, he's come up with one takedown.
Boy, he really, you know, he really chopped that with his arm. He really got that right behind the knee. And Vaughn trying to keep Bowers in, trips him down, nothing yet. Bowers fighting.
Well, Bowers still had that whizzer in with the trip, and Vaughn almost went underneath.
Right. I noticed that. He did have that whizzer in with his left arm and threw it as they went to the mat. Stalemate. So give Bowers credit. He fought his way out of that because Vaughn hit him hard with the single. Getting a little bit of coaching as Bowers comes back to the middle. Just about 5 seconds left in this first period. 2-1 is the score. Bowers down by
one.
The flip.
And it's still rolling.
Yeah. Comes up green, so that'll be a choice for Vaughn.
He defers.
And he defers.
Bowers chooses down position.
Second period, just about to get underway, 167 pounds. Justin Bowers from Section 6, Eric Vaughn, excuse me, from Section 4, Eric Vaughn from Section 6. That's Vaughn, the taller of the two in the dark singlet. Oh, gives up another. Now it's two apiece, 2-2. All tied up. And Vaughn right back going for a takedown. These guys are good on their feet, John. They're interesting to watch.
Yes, they are, Dale. Vaughn, three times in a row, hit that single leg. Now, I think that the coaches for Bowers tell him to stay down. You have to shoot. You can't let him get in there like that. As you can see, the one shot, he blocked totally.
Right.
Now he's down underneath. He's right. Aggressive. Can't keep his head down.
Well, Vaughn just tried to power and push him away.
Now he's in again. Oh. Good D by Eric Vaughn.
Oh, out of bounds. Back to the middle. See in the replay, just Vaughn just took his arm and trying to get out of bounds, take it with him, not lose his position. Right now, Bowers going to take it down to the outside. That should be nothing, no, because he's got the leg elevated and switched. They'll be out of bounds. No points. Good call.
Great call by the official. That just wasn't control.
No, there wasn't. And you can see that he had the leg elevated. Vaughn was sliding out, and Bowers was not in control.
He had that leg elevated, and he had the hand in the crotch. Otherwise, Bowers would have had the two. Now,
single.
Back into that single deep.
30 seconds.
Two on one. He's got 30 seconds to do something with it in the second period. Vaughn in control.
The interesting thing is, Dale, if he doesn't do something with it, they can call him for stalling. You have to improve on your position.
He's trying, but I think Bowers is going to get out of this one again, and he does. Two apiece, 11 seconds left, second period. Justin Bowers and Eric Vaughn, and it has been a battle of being on your feet. Shoot, counter, shoot, counter. We're down to 5 seconds, four. This period's going to end with no more scoring, and it's two apiece. Vaughn takes choice, and he'll be down. Look at Bowers, section four. Let's see what the move has, what Vaughn does in the bottom. Straight up, can't control, escape, 3-2.
I'm so quick, Bowers couldn't get a hand on him.
That was quick. And for a tall guy to unfold that quickly is credit to Vaughn. Now he shoots again, single.
Oh, he's in real deep. Can he finish?
Yes. Two. So Vaughn, in a flurry here, has run himself up to 5-2.
Still plenty of time left, 141. Kriesdale, real deep, and he's just
really got him up in the air. Yeah, it took the momentum up and then brought him back down. Here we are back in live action. It's not a replay. Same position we saw him in just a second ago. Jeff Steyer is our producer, called the replay. Right now, there's going to be a warning, however, for Vaughn for stalling.
Right down on that single leg, you have to improve.
He just can't pick it up and hold on. He's going to let him go now. Justin Bowers is going to be able to get up and get 1 point as Eric Vaughn let him go. So now it's 5-3. I always wonder about the strategy of giving up points, but ooh, it's a single again.
When you're that good at basic takedown like Eric Vaughn seems to be.
Boy, he really gets on that single seat, double hand. He's trying to, ooh.
If he grabs the ankle, he could get 2 points. I think Bauer's sensing that move back.
I think Justin Bauer's coaches are saying, you got to shoot. Bauer's down by two to Eric Vaughn. We're down to 1 minute in this last period, 167-pound bout. Shooting again is Eric Vaughn.
He hits a single leg on the other side, Dale.
Tries to double up on that. You can hear both coaches saying, both wrestlers got to shoot now. But Vaughn is up by two.
Well, Vaughn doesn't want to be hit with a stalling point.
No, he doesn't. He shoots, misses a single, gets out quickly from Bowers.
And it's obvious that Bowers needs 2 points to tie.
That's right.
40, 37 seconds.
We have not had an overtime yet, and we're up to 167. 30 seconds.
And he has an under overhook. I'm sorry, Bowers.
Let's see if they. Vaughn looks dangerously close to being called for stalling.
Yes, he called it, Dale. That's 1 point. Well, that was Bowers. That
yes.
They hit with the stalling. Nope, they checked it.
Yeah, they did correct it. They had it wrong on the board. I didn't think that that was the way. Well, they're really all messed
and
up.
He could win on this with 10 seconds right now.
5-4. And Bowers is down, but he's shooting. He's going to battle. It's going to be Vaughn.
Another good match.
5-4. So Eric Vaughn from Section 6 is going to win by 1 point in an interesting bout. So Section 6 comes up with a winner at 167 pounds as Vaughn defeats Justin Bowers from Section 4. Section 4, not to worry, they got another guy coming up as you look at Vaughn go.